Adriano Mikinho Moraes.
Five-time one flyweight world champion Adriano Moraes suffered a wretched early childhood. Born in the capital of Brazil, Brasilia, he was abandoned as a baby on the streets by his mother. Facing almost certain death, he was discovered by the authorities and taken into care. Adriano spent 3 years at the orphanage before he was adopted by Meridius Moraes. Finally, in a loving and stable home, Adriano began flourishing. Athletic and energetic, he learned multiple martial arts, including judo and capoeira. But the allure and adventure of the street was too tempting for a restless teenager. Adriano began to run with the local gang. It took a painful encounter to set in motion a change in his outlook. After losing a street fight to another gang member, he decided to learn Brazilian jiu-jitsu in the hopes he would never taste defeat again. His discovery of BJJ would change him forever, with Adriano saying it saved his life. He excelled at the martial art, winning multiple titles, including the NAGA No-Gi Pro Division Championship. In 2011, Adriano made his professional cage debut, racking up 12 victories over 3 years.
It's close. There it is. It's over. It is.
Adriano Moraes.
He defeated Geje Gravity Eustaquio in 2014 to become ONE Championship's inaugural flyweight world champion. He lost the title the following year to Khairat Akhmatov in a close bout.
We have a new champion, an elation from Khairat Akhmatov.
He knew he needed to improve if he was to regain what he'd lost, so he moved to the US. 2 years after losing the belt, he took on Akhmatov again.
So he takes a knee, and Moraes takes him down.
Take out there from Moraes.
He returned to the summit of the ONE flyweight division with a unanimous decision. He now faces ONE flyweight world champion Geje Eustaquio as he defends his belt for the fourth time in a world champion versus world champion bout.